loco, loco contigo. Yo trato y trato, pero baby, no te olvido. Tú me tienes loco, loco contigo. Yo trato y trato, pero ven aquí, yo sigo. Tú me tienes
Bon appétit, Sofía.
Solo. 10 euros.
Hermanita.
Hermanita.
Hermanito.
I'm shy.
Tasty, huh?
Really tasty. If you come to Budapest, this is a must. Look my happy face. Look, this is my happy face. I'm happy. You guys have definitely tried this. It's gonna make your day.
Una cigüera, una champion, rampa, pam, 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 con un booty fuera del hogar. Una cintura chiquita, mata la cancha, tú estás fuera lo normal. Tú lo bates como la vena de abuela. Hay muchas mujeres, pero tú ganas por vela. Enseñando mucho y todo por fuera. Tu diseñado no quiso gastar en la tela.
Hello guys, today we have with us
Oh, it's not cat.
Hello guys, as you know, my name is Sofía Valdimidu, and now I have with me Dionys. He's from Poland, and now
no, Ukraine.
Belarus, Ukraine. Hi guys, as you know, my name is Sofía Valdimidu, and today we have to get with us Dionys, who is studying at Poland. Dionys, first question, how you feel that you are with me at Budapest? Tell me again.
I feel good.
Okay, and why you told me that you are disappointed?
I'm disappointed because of us sleeping over and hostel.
Power hostel?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's disgusting.
Disgusting? Yeah. Everything is new from IKEA.
No. Yes, it's new.
Why are you laughing? This is the truth. He only paid like 15 euros and he's disappointed. What do you expect? Huh?
Breakfast.
Here I agree.
Sausage, eggs.
Thank you for the interview, Sofía. This was Sofía Valdimidu. We had her with us, of course. She had a special invitation to do this interview. Thank you very much for participating in our interview.
Thank you.
We really appreciate it. Thank you, Dad.
Yeah, of course. Why not?
Quiso gastar en la tela, oh mama, pero la fama. Estás conmigo y te va mañana. Cuando lo mueves, todo me sana. Eres mi antídoto cuando tengo ganas. Oh mama, pero la fama. Estás conmigo y te va mañana. Cuando lo mueves, todo me sana. Eres mi antídoto cuando tengo ganas. Me tienes loco, loco conmigo. Yo trato y trato, pero baby, no te olvido. Tú me tienes loco, loco contigo. Yo trato y trato, pero baby, aquí yo sigo. Tú me tienes.
So now we have here our second person who will be interviewed by Sofía Valdimidu. Sofía, please ask our Carlos some questions, serious questions. Your microphone works?
One, okay.
One, two, yeah. Okay, come from this side. Let's go.
Hello again, guys.
One, two, three. Cut.
Hello, guys. As you already know, I'm Sofía Valdimidu. Here, now I have my friend
Carlos
from Mexico.
He's my friend also.
Mexican president. Yeah, I can say it.
Vote for him.
Your next Mexican president, the best you'll ever see.
And now I want to ask you, how you feel that you are here in Budapest?
Well, I feel blessed. I never thought I would have an opportunity like this, especially surrounded by so many good company, so many good friends, Sofia, Sergilena. I feel, I don't know how to describe the emotion. It's a blessing, yes. That's all I can say.
People, please come here to vote for, I mean Sofia, to support Carlos. Show your love for Carlos.
What? How?
What?
How?
What did you say?
What did you tell?
What's funny, Alejandro?
Carlos!
Carlos!
Our next president.
This is the parliament where Carlos will be in some years inside talking.
President.
Well,
president.
For that, I
like that.
Well, for that, thank you very much. This is going to be my next working place.
Garden.
So, please vote for me. I need to win the election.
I support him.